Drivers still cannot use the Craig Memorial Bridge near downtown Toledo. It is still closed. The Ohio Department of Transportation says it continues to perform troubleshooting and testing on the bridge. It closed 2 weeks ago because of a mechanical error that left the bridge stuck in an upright position. And there, as we've reported, somebody drove through the barricades and broke those. There's still no estimate tonight on when the bridge will reopen.